page you will trace and write capital and small letter G. Okay, so here this is capital G, so trace on the dots first. First you will do like that. Next one you have to write yourself, curve like this, then standing line and a sleeping line. This is how you write G. Okay, a curve like this, go up, a standing line and the sleeping line. This way you will finish this. Then this is small letter G, like this, round, down, touch the red line like this. You have to be careful while you have to touch the rubber. You have to start and stop, start from the here, start from the first blue line, stop at the red line, that way. Okay, be careful. Okay, next you have capital G. This you have to finish it till the end. Okay, and here capital G you have to write yourself. Finish all this. Next here small letter G, here you will write small G, same way you will finish it. Okay, now here my name begins with letter G. Here also you have to stick a sticker. So let us go to the last page again. Okay, so here you have two options here for page 39. It is ship and gate. Which of these starts with G? Gate, right? Gate starts with G. Okay, so you will take the sticker of the gate and stick it over here. Okay, clear? Now let's go to the next page. What is it? Look at each picture, say its name aloud and trace its first letter. So here you can see garland means chains made using flowers. Okay, here garland starts with G. Okay, so you have to say garland and trace this G. Okay, next goat starts with G, so say goat and trace G. Next garlic starts with G, so say garlic and trace G. Okay, next gorilla starts with G, so say gorilla and trace G. Goggles starts with G, so say goggles and trace G. Next glove starts with G, so say gloves and trace G. So this is how all these things, garland, goat, garlic, gorilla, goggles and gloves, all these starts with letter G. Okay, so these are things that starts with letter G. Now there is an activity, send all the objects that begin with G to the gift box by drawing a line. So you can see gift box. Okay, gift also starts with G, right? So you have to send all the objects that begin with G. So let's start from here. Garland starts with G, no? So you will draw a line to the gift box. Gloves, yes. Butterfly, no. Goggles, yes. This one. Goat, yes. Ball, no. Frog, no. So these are the ones you have to draw. Gloves, garland, then goggles and goat. So all these four you have to draw line to the gift box. Okay, so these are the activity for which letter? For G. So you learn today, you learn letter F and letter G, right? So tomorrow we learn the next letters. Okay, till then, bye children.